finest talent from all over the world will gather in London to celebrate a remarkable year in film.
Hello and welcome. You're watching India First News with me, Abhay. The British Academy Film Awards, BAFTA, were held in London's Royal Albert Hall on Sunday night, with Chinese director Chloe Zhao's film Nomadland emerging as the big winner. Marking a triumph for women filmmakers, Nomadland won as many as 4 BAFTAs, including Best Film, Best Director, Best Cinematography, as well as the Best Actress for the Frances McDormand. Indian actor Adarsh Gaurav lost the Best Actor BAFTA to Hollywood legend Anthony Hopkins for his portrayal of an aging man battling memory loss in The Father. Adarsh Gaurav was nominated for The White Tiger, which also stars Priyanka Chopra, who was a presenter at the BAFTA Awards. The White Tiger was also nominated in the Best Adapted Screenplay, which too was won by The Father. Meanwhile, critically acclaimed films such as Ma Rainey's Black Bottom, Rocks and Sound of Metal scored 2 wins each. Popular films such as Christopher Nolan's Tenet and biographical drama Mank scored a win each. The BAFTA Awards were announced over 2 days, April 10 and 11 in London. The big night on Sunday had presenters such as Priyanka Chopra, Tom Hiddleston, Hugh Grant, Felicity Jones, Jonathan Pryce and Renee Zellweger, among others, announced the winners. For more updates like this, keep watching India First and do subscribe our channel. Namaskar.